My name is Pauline Gilbert. I'm from Tanzania.
Hello, everyone. My name is Gilbert Mangi from Tanzania.
Hello, everyone. My name is Gift Mariki. I'm Tanzania.
My name is Deborah Simon. I am from Tanzania.
My name is Wilson Mboe. I'm from Tanzania.
My name is Betha Evert Kabora. I'm taking a cardiovascular course here at MMU. I'm from Tanzania. Tanzania is my home country.
I am in Hotel Management Department, taking Food Science and Technology. Being at MMU has helped me to understand myself and know what my dreams are. And there is nice teachers that teach us very well, and also there is good industrial exposure for us because we are taking the course of Food Science.
About the university, I love it. The environment is welcoming, feels like home, though it's far from home.
And we have a lot of facilities like libraries, we have the computer labs where we can get different materials for our studies.
The issue which makes me to love this is my university is the environment.
My course is very good and I'm able to practice because of the good hospital available. Everything is available. I love the teachers.
I encourage you, or I motivate you, that you should come also and join us at MMU.
Thank you. Getting exposure of different people, interacting with different people. Actually, for me, because it's very nice, because we have the practical, we have the hospital here at the school campus, so it's easy communicating with the patients, knowing what they need, concerning my cause, and it's a very good cause because in our country it is very much variable, but no more experts to teach. So being here, it's a very, and it's a grateful thing for me. Thank you.
Maharishi Markandeshwar, deemed to be university. Molana Ambala, think, learn, succeed.